Hello students, I'm going to show you how to make our feathers for our collaborative set of wings. So this is an example of a finished feather. So it has the watercolor ombre and it has decorative designs completed on top with marker, and it was cut out using one of our feather templates. So step number one is to take one of the templates and you are going to trace it on to the watercolor paper. So just take your pencil. You can try to be as exact as you can. Then you are going to make four donuts with the tape at your table. I'm just putting these donuts on the back of my watercolor. And then we're going to place it down on our mat. That way it just stays down and doesn't move as we're working. Step number two is to paint your watercolor onto your feather. So I would take your brush, dip it right into the water, go right into the green watercolor pan. Get a good portion on your brush, and then we are going to make a graded wash. So starting at the top of your feather, and you're just going to do long horizontal side strokes all the way down the paper. So just going back and forth.
As you're working, make sure to use all the paint on your brush first, before going back into the water or back into your paint palette to refill your brush. So it just becomes a repeating motion between the water and paint and moving your brush down the whole space of your paper.
To make things go from light to dark, make sure that you're starting with the most paint on your brush at the top. And then as you use the side stroke technique, more and more paint will come off of your brush onto the paper, thus making it lighter as you move down the paper. Each class period will have a specific color that they are doing for the ombre. So you're only going to use one color for this wash. Remember, the more water you have on your brush, your color will be lighter. And the more paint you have on your brush, your color will be darker. So we are just making a graded wash, going from light to dark. And that would be about it. If you have any questions, ask your teacher while you're in class. Have fun, everybody.